All right, let's look.
With the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. Come on! The unit is my life. We've shared everything, all the bad and all the good. I have no one, nothing except the unit. Nothing else matters to me. Whoever you are, you're not stopping us.
Yeah!
bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the US's nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives. We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat.
Freeze!
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat.
Freeze.
The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order. And we, the Marine Corps, will play a central role in its military affairs. Ours is not the only military project of
you under attack!
Stay alert!
Stay on the lookout!
There's somebody there!
It's him! Everyone, stay on guard!
Stay on the lookout!
Nothing here.
Enemy
freeze.
What's wrong? Raiden! Raiden!
Hmm? There's somebody there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
enemy site. Requesting back.
Encounter the enemy. Request to back.
Nothing here.
Retinol pattern recognized. You are cleared to enter.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, aren't you?
Here. I'll let you go out in style!
What's going on? Answer me! Jack? Jack!
Thank you. I took these for... It's been a while, hasn't it? Jack the Ripper.
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Hey, take care.
Who's there?
Thank you.
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data. Not a bad idea. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan, too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it, and now you've been led back to war by something less than real. Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll just squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son!
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
It's not him I want the answers from.
Do you remember this place?
Of course. This is where we first met. I remember now.
Hmm?
Today is the day I met you.
That's it.
I think I found something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things that aren't written into our DNA. It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture, poetry. Passion, sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears only.
With love, I walk dreams that I slip away, I'll find the joyfulness I'm looking for way back in yesterday. Thank you.